you can roadshow. Welcome, everyone. I'm your host, Ryan Michaels, and this is So You Think You Can Roadshow. We have a very exciting competition for you tonight, but before we get started, let's introduce our judges. First, we have everyone's favorite seminary teacher, Brother Anderson, also known as the Colonel. Brother Anderson, why don't you quickly tell us why you like to be referred to as the Colonel?
Jelly good, my dear Chad. Yes, yes, well, as all my seminary students may know, I am a colossal fan of the Army of Helaman. Quite the example of courage those young lads were.
Very good, Colonel. And next, we have our very talented young woman's president, Sister Smith. Sister Smith, why don't you quickly tell us a little bit about yourself?
Why, I'd love to, Ryan. Mama Mia, here I go again, my mind. Please excuse my outburst. Sometimes my flair for the dramatics have a hard time being contained. All those years on stage, you know. I'm so happy to be here. I always love a good show.
And we are so happy to have you here as well. And last but not least, are the youth judges for this evening. Please give a big round of applause for the Farmer Twins! Bobby and Susie Farmer have been selected by their peers to be the youth judges for this evening because they are great examples of kids who just want to have good, clean fun. Welcome, twins. We're so excited to have you here this evening.
Yeehaw, Ryan.
Let's get this party started.
I agree. Let's get this party started. As I said before, we have a very exciting competition for you this evening. One that challenged our contestants both physically and spiritually. Each group was given the challenge of learning a song, a dance that best encompassed the entire group's personality while sticking to the spiritual theme of the song. All of this had to be completed within 2 days, not a simple task. Our contestants learned that working together sometimes isn't easy, and more than once the chance arose to be an example for good. So without further ado, let's see how they did.
I find joy through other people's joy, and by being joyful, it helps other people.
Usually I try to see the best of things, or if I can, I try to change them.
I usually avoid getting like negative thoughts, and it makes it a really good day at the end.
I try to think of bad good things out of bad things. I also think of what I'm grateful for.
I'm like an anchor for them, and they can learn from me, and I can learn from them. And, you know, it makes me happy when other people are happy.
So you should do that too. Stay positive.
Thank you.
in charge of thought. Colonel? Right on, my good ladies. You truly are fine examples of beautiful and virtuous young women. Any young soldier fighting in God's army would be proud to call you friends.
Okay. Sounds good so far. Sister Smith?
Well, I loved it. One of the best performances I've witnessed on stage. Of course, you are a lovely young woman, so I may be a little biased on this one.
Woo-hoo-hoo! And Twin, what did you think?
That rocked. In fact, I need to see it again.
Stop, Bobby. They're not going to dance for you again. But seriously, ladies, that was so awesome. I love that song. You made it sound much more beautiful.
Well done, ladies.